Talk is over, now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Barcelona make one change, Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Dani Alves starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. In attack, Luis Suarez starts. He was man of the match last time out. Quite a few changes for Paris Saint-Germain. Salvatore Sirigu starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Adrian Rabiot comes in for Thiago Motta, who's shown poor form lately. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. Luis Suarez. Javier Pastore. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Well, the opposition can't score against Barcelona very often because they don't get the ball very often. But still, the defending is of a high order.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession. It starts at the front with the strikers.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Iniesta. Barcelona on the attack. They've opened him up here. Barcelona have scored here.
Goal from Iniesta. And what a strike that was. Just put his foot through it, bottom right-hand corner.
Barcelona then with the lead. Gregory van der Veel. Lovetsi. The goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Lovetsi. Able to ease the pressure. Pastore! Well, what a miss. That would have been the equaliser.
And he knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression. He'll just be praying he gets another chance to make amends.
Sergi Roberto. And now Iniesta. Gregory van der Veel. Able to make a good interception.
He's got his shot off now.
The real chance for an equaliser there.
That's when the top strikers deliver. Now, he's not a bad player, but he's let himself down there.
Gregory van der Veel. Lucas. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. David Luiz. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Keeps it going.
This might be it!
And he knocks in the goal!
Pau, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Restarting at 2-0.
A chance on the cross for Cavani.
Neymar. Sergio Roberto. He's won possession. And now Messi.
Trying to find Suarez. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. The referee is blown back.
This is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. David Luiz. Ivan Rakitic. Adatura.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment, with that interception.
This will be a change, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who are making it.
Lavezzi. There goes the cross.
Oh, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there.
Lucas. That's good support play from his teammates. PSG are going to make a change now. Lucas. Good link up.
And here's the shot.
That's a good block by Dani Alves. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Matuidi. Ivan Rakitic, free kick conceded by him.
Nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
David Luiz. Gregory van der Veel. Matuidi. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Towards Neymar.
Oh, well saved!
Barcelona winning a corner. Neymar.
Ah, the Turan's in the middle.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Luis Suarez! What a header! And what a goal!
A goal from Suarez. Love to see that. Scored a few of these in my time. Good, powerful header to the left.
To say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Javier Pastore, Gregory Van de Veel.
PSG know that the clock is against them.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
A good challenge.
Neymar. Sergio Busquets.
Jordi Alba with a cross.
We could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Jordi Alba.
Space to try and hit it now.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Javier Pastore.
There it is, the final whistle.